Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. Reconcile customer payments manually. Reconciling customer payments in Business Central is the process of reconciling the bank transactions of incoming payments with the customer ledger entries that are created by sales invoices. The functionality uses the Payment Reconciliation Journal, where we import a bank statement, and an automatic application process that matches the entries based on text and other entry information. There are, of course, some cases where entries don't match. For example, because a customer entry doesn't exist or the amounts are different. In these cases, we'll need to manually reconcile the customer payments. To open the Payment Reconciliation Journal, in the search field, we'll enter Payment Reconciliation Journal and then choose the Payment Reconciliation Journal link in the search results. After we import the bank account statement and run the automatic application, if we have entries that aren't reconciled, we will need to do that manually. Entries that are not reconciled will have a difference in amount in the journal. The difference amount can be the same as a transaction amount, or higher or lower. The next step is to create the entries and reconcile the payment. We'll choose Manual Application, and then Transfer Difference to Account. On the Transfer Difference to Account page, we'll specify the account type. If this is a customer payment, we'll choose Customer, and then, in the Account Number field, we'll choose the customer who made the payment. The description will be updated by the transaction text, but we can change it if we want, and then we'll choose OK. The final step is to post the payments. To do that, we'll choose Posting, and then Post Payment and Reconcile Bank Account, or Post Payments Only. And that's it. All entries are created and posted.